Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029tv.com as we continue to get you ready for your evening forecast. Good idea to have the umbrella, at least for about 8 o'clock tonight. Some lingering showers will be possible as temperatures fall back into the upper 60s and lower 70s latter half of the evening. Overnight tonight, some partial clearing could give way to some patch areas of fog. I wouldn't be surprised to see that. And low temperatures will likely fall in the lower 60s throughout Benton and Washington County, and maybe the upper 50s into northeastern Oklahoma, middle to upper 60s throughout the River Valley. That's where we'll start out Saturday morning. Saturday by noon, looking nice, 70s across the area. We'll have some clouds popping Saturday afternoon. Dry, we'll have a northerly wind. It's going to feel absolutely gorgeous. Middle 80s in Fort Smith. Northwest Arkansas topping out in the upper 70s and lower 80s. So a beautiful afternoon. A little bit warmer on Sunday with our next chance for thunderstorms arriving Sunday night into Monday. You can keep up to date with the changing weather forecast by visiting our weather blog. It's right here at 4029tv.com.